resurrection and the touch of your breath. I die now daily because I've learned to live in the grace that belongs to all who are born. This is what is called glory.